सिंथेटिक डिवीजन एक्स क्यूब प्लस 4x² माइनस 7x माइनस 10 बाई एक्स प्लस 1। टू डू सिंथेटिक डिवीजन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे सी। हियर वी शुड राइट कोएफिशिएंट्स टेकन फ्रॉम द न्यूमरेटर। सो स्टार्टिंग विद एक्स क्यूब कोएफिशिएंट इज 1। नेक्स्ट एक्स स्क्वायर कोएफिशिएंट 4 एंड नेक्स्ट एक्स कोएफिशिएंट माइनस 7। फाइनली द कॉन्स्टेंट माइनस 10। ओके नाउ वी शुड इक्वेट द डिनोमिनेटर टू 0 एंड गेट एक्स वैल्यू फ्रॉम इट। दैट इज एक्स प्लस 1 इक्वल टू 0। Now to get x value from here, we should remove plus 1. So you subtract 1. So you get x equal to minus 1. This you should write here. Okay. This is your step 1. Writing coefficients taken from the numerator here and x value that you got from the denominator here. Okay. Next. Now we start by placing 0 here. So now you put 0 here. Now add these two. 1 plus 0, 1. Now you should multiply these two and write here. So minus 1 into 1 is minus 1. Now add these two. You get 3. Now multiply these two and write here. Minus 1 into 3 is minus 3. Now add these two. You get minus 10. Now multiply these two and write here. So multiply, you get 10. Now add these two, you get 0. Okay. Once you have done till here, then the last number will be your remainder. Always, last number will be your remainder. And before numbers, you should divide by x coefficient present in the denominator. So denominator x coefficient is 1. So you divide by 1. We get the same numbers. So now our quotient is, numerator is cubic, denominator is linear. So quotient will be quadratic. Coefficients of that quadratic are these numbers. That is 1x² plus 3x minus 10. So this is our quotient and this is our remainder. So now this equal to x² plus 3x minus 10. Remainder is 0, so we don't need to write that. So now this is our answer. Okay. Am I clear?